For example, I got an Evangelion story about a date. So I had this lovely blonde woman at my house. I made dinner. We were doing great. Everything was fine. She saw Evangelion. She said, "What's that?" I said, "It's a movie. I'm the lead in it." It's like, "Let's watch it." Oh, shit. So I put it in, and we're watching for a second. Here's, you know, Misato. I'm in the bedroom. She looks at me. She's like, I said, "She said, that's not you." I just looked at her and went, "Yes, it is." Date's over. The end. Nothing happened that night, I can tell you.